Christian Horner makes annoying Sebastian Vettel claim as he discusses star's future. Christian Horner has claimed Formula One legend Sebastian Vettel is annoyingly good at anything he puts his hand to following the German star's retirement in 2022. Vettel called time on a remarkable F1 career by retiring at the end of the last campaign in November. The German won 53 races and 4 world championships during his career, with his 4 titles coming simultaneously between 2010 and 2013. Vettel enjoyed his dominant period on the track whilst driving for Red Bull under the guidance of Horner. After calling time on his driving career, it remains unknown what the 4-time world champion is going to do now he is not behind the wheel of an F1 car. Horner did have a suggestion for the German, claiming he would make a handy driver counselor, after playing a similar role in his final few seasons of competition. For F1I, he said, he's a great people person. He understands the value of people and the contribution that they make to success. And I think he's turned into somewhat of a driver counselor in the last couple of years as well. Vettel spent the last 2 seasons of his F1 career driving for Aston Martin. One man who also had high praise for him was his former Aston boss, and team principal Mike Crack, who also echoed Horner's sentiments. I don't know if he wants to do that driver counselor, but I think he has the personality and all the skill, that, I think the ones that are needed to do that, Crack said. So I think he could be a good one, yeah.